And first, breaking news. The Michigan Court of Appeals has just issued a new ruling upholding the conviction of Bob Bashara. You may recall he is the Grosse Pointe Park man serving life behind bars for hiring his handyman to murder his wife, Jane Bashara. The new ruling says Bashara will not be granted a new trial and that his murder conviction stands. In his appeal, Bashara said he had poor legal representation, but the state court found his claim to have no merit and that the jury reached the correct decision. Bashara was convicted of conspiring to murder his wife as he had hired handyman Joe Gentz to kill his wife at their home. Gentz then drove his wife's car and body to Detroit, where he dumped both. Bashara was later charged and convicted for putting a hit out on Gentz, who had pleaded guilty to killing Jane.